doing? I'm Donald Addison. Work for Chrysler. I'm a UAW member, been a UAW member for 12 years. I grew up here in the city of Detroit. I went to Pershing High, that's over on the east side. I have a young daughter that's now attending the University of Michigan. She's going to be a doctor, very proud of her. I'm here today out here at the Labor Day Parade with my son here, trying to get him acclimated to some of the things that's taking place here in the city of Detroit as far as the workforce, the ups and downs, the economic spares that we've been having here in the past, and just trying to do a positive thing. I'm a church member here at the Rose of Sharon Church of God in Christ. That's also located on the east side. That's where I'm currently living now. Came down here again to the Labor Day Parade to just give my support to all of the unions and locals that's trying to make their point to whomever. And just want to say have a good day and good happy holiday. All right.
Thank you.
Okay.